Today is cooking day. Mom spends hours in the kitchen getting meals ready for the upcoming week, and my job is to clean up everything she drops. When I smell Mom cooking pork in the crock pot overnight, I can't wait for morning to come, so she can shred the meat. She accidentally flicks tasty chunks and grease on the floor, and I help her lick it up. It doesn't matter what she drops, frozen mixed veggies, stuffing mix, ground beef, even dry oats. You name it. I got it covered. Mom tells me I'm always in her way and uses her foot to slide me around. She doesn't seem to understand that I pick the perfect spot to eat up any food that falls right away. Mom doesn't share any food with me when she is done cooking. It's not fair that my brother and sister get to have it when I'm Mom's helper, so I used to jump on the kitchen table to get a bite myself, but now they put me in my room until dinner is done. Luckily, my brother and sister are messy eaters and drop tasty morsels under the table. When they are finished eating, I have clean-up duty once again.